near side, and Benny Andres is away on the right wing.
Now we got a fight.
Now we've got the gloves dropped. Colin Murphy and Daniel Carcillo. And the official tidies up in order to make sure no one steps on anything. Murphy fakes the right hand. Carcillo comes inside. Murphy with an overhand right. And now some sweater tugging in the center ice area. Colin Murphy with an overhand. Whoa! An uppercut went right on the butt. Colin Murphy and Daniel Carcillo. And Murphy getting the haymakers in this tussle in the lines. And another lead shot. And an uppercut. And now they decide that'll be enough.
Murphy had 126 minutes in penalties with the Marlies last year.
Linesman did a nice job.
He didn't want either one of these guys stepping on a glove or a
there
stick.
There we go. Tidies up. Get a stick. Tidy up.
Now go nice. To it, boys. Go to it, he said.
Vaughn Rohde, a Winnipeg native, knew that he needed to tidy up.